customer brings his Jeep Wrangler in and says it pulls hard to the right all the time. He had the suspension checked out at a different shop. They couldn't find any issues. I checked out the suspension. It was in perfect shape. But what I found was a twisted brake hose on the right side caliper. And because the brake hose was kinked, it wasn't allowing the pressure to release back up into the line, causing the right front wheel to drag, causing a pull. Also prematurely wearing out the brake pad.